Jesus! Yeah, fuck me. Yeah, real nice, real nice. Huh? Yeah, your mother raised you that way? Yeah, yeah. Ah! Where the fuck am I, dude? What world is this?
Alright, bro. This one's yours, bro. Take it, bro. Take what's yours, dog. Alright, get it. Get it. Go.
Oh, my bad.
Crazy slam, bro.
Ah.
Yo, you got that?
Yeah. Hit the box, bro. Hit the box.
Yeah!
Yo, fill me off that. I think I'm gonna go for the big one.
You sure, bro?
Yeah, bro. Let's do it. Fuck it.
Yeah, I don't know if I can do this.
Spaz, chill, bro. You got this. My brother did this shit like 2 years ago.
Carl?
Nah, bro. Z.
So sick.
Yeah, man, so don't worry about it. You got it. Just do it.
Alright. Yeah, you're right. Alright. You recording?
Yeah, hell yeah.
Alright, let's get it.
Come on, bro, you got this.
Bro.
You good?
You get that?
That one looks suitable. Do you think we'll fit? If not, we can just eat it.
No, Nigel, we don't eat them anymore. We have to look good for Mother. Besides, Easter Sunday's right around the corner.
Fine, but I get to wear the skin suit first this time.
No, Mother said it's my turn in the skin suit.
But I want to wear it while it's still warm.
Fine, but I get to hollow out his penis. Very well. Oh, here he comes.
Hey man, you gonna pick me up or should I just take the bus?
I don't know. I think I'm a little preoccupied right now.
Okay. Yeah, see ya.
Damn, nice cock, dude. Where'd you get your cert?
Kevin McAllister, you're gonna make me eat this pizza alone? I've given you 4 years of my life. Oh yeah, that's real funny, I get it, I got weird balls. You know I'm making a scrapbook. Why else would I have all those photos of your dad? I don't know why he's naked in them, he's not my dad. Yeah? Well, you left your umbrella here, and I hope you know you're not getting it back. So good luck next time, it's fucking raining, bitch. Fuck!
Yeah, what's up?
Thanks.
You need change for this?
Nah, it's all you.
Thanks. I appreciate that.
No problem.
I know it's not my place to ask, but are you okay, man? You're looking a little down.
You know, since you asked, yeah, I've been having some problems with my girl.
Well, we've all been there, man. But you know what they say, one door closes, another one opens. Just gotta keep knocking. I know that job the best, man. Let me tell you something, I've seen some weird shit in my day, though. You know, just last week, I was over on the fucking corner of Cali Street and Rose Boulevard. You know, over there with the big white house? Went up to the door, thought it was gonna be a routine job. Give him the pizza, get out. Wasn't that at all, dude. He opened the door, he's sitting there sweating, pale skin, long brown hair. It wasn't my place to ask, so I just gave him the pizza, man. But when he gave me that money, hit me right in the face, dude. A whiff of shit. I had to ask him, you know, it was just right there up front. So I said, you know, what's that smell, man? He gave me the most dead look and just fucking put that hand right in his pocket, and I shit you not, buddy, that smell went away. Disgusting. So hit me right there. I knew exactly what was going on. Right before I opened that door, he was probably on that couch right there, spread eagle, just going to town right on his butthole, man. That shit's disgusting. But hey, you know, I bet you one thing. I bet you all the money in my pocket, and I got a lot of money in that pocket right now. Actually, thanks to you, you gave me a nice tip. These motherfuckers around here don't give me nothing, just a little pocket change. You know, I'm a grown man. I got bills to pay. Plus, I got a bitch at home who's always fucking yapping. Always like, it's so cold in here. When are we gonna get the heat back on? I tell that bitch to bundle up. You know, people nowadays don't know how to struggle, dude. You know, I was listening to this one guy. He said, without sorrow, joy would be, what was it? Benign, dude. That's some real psychological shit. I'd write that one down once I leave. But like I was saying, I'll bet you all the money in my pocket right now that once he closed that door on me, he sat down, ate that pizza, didn't even wash his hands. You know, after each slice, had a little sauce on his fingers. That shit's fucking gross, man. And now I think of it, dude, I remember the name on that guy's order, dude. Lonnie, bro. Lonnie Poop Fingers. Fuck, dude. Haven't heard that name in a very long time. But anyways, man, there's some sick fuckers in this world. Some sick fuckers, dude. I come on.